Hello， 大家好，欢迎你收睇我嘅 YouTube channel 英国生活英语，讲正啲。我系 Aman 啊，今次同大家讲讲一个 topic 咧，系关于点样去问问题，同埋点样去回答一啲问题。咁好多时咧，我哋有啲新到埗嘅香港人咧，咁佢都唔多唔少咧。都需要交朋友啊，同埋要同人傾偈啊咁樣。咁一轉咗英文台嘅話咧，有可能咧就會有少少嘅麻煩，尤其是初步添。好啦，咁如果我哋想改善我哋嘅 communication skills 嘅話咧，即係我哋嘅交談能力嘅話咧，技巧嘅話咧，咁對於其實我哋咧好多方面嘅生活咧都有好大幫助嘅。例如话，交朋选友啊，同埋去见工嗰阵时嘅 interview 嗰阵时候，倾乜嘢啊，讲乜嘢啊，问乜嘢啊，咁大家都要有问有答嘅。OK， 咁希望今个 session 咧，就同大家可以一齐探讨一下，咦，我哋个普通英语嘅问问题同埋答问题。的方式可以一起去研究一下 OK， 我们不如现在立即开始好不好，看看我们懂不懂 How to say these in English OK， 如果你需要的话呢，拿张纸我可以 mark 下考下自己 OK， 有几个这些问题的话呢，我又用 Google Translate 就转咗到中文喎。咁大家可唔可以试下将呢啲中文嘅问题呢转咗佢做英文呢 ?ok， 最紧要留意你个 tense， 你个时式啦。因为如果你用错 tense 嘅话呢，咁对方误会咗你讲係问依家现在将来将会呀，你话唔会冇可能呢。咁每一个 tense 呢都係代表咗唔同嘅意思嘅 ，OK？ Right， 第一个，你好吗？你喺边度嚟噶？唔好意思啊，我啲中文唔系太过好，我都要读出嚟先得，慢慢睇。第三个，你喺边度出世？你住喺边度啊？同埋第五个，你系咪单身呢 ？OK， 咁你可以依家咧就 pause 做个 video。咁可以大家试下写低英文版嘅呢啲问题啦，好冇？写完咗之后咧，咁你可以再继续 ，right 得唔得 ？OK， 咁如果你写咗嘅话，可以对下咯。咁第一个问题咧，我哋可以话 How do you do？ 或者系。How are you? OK， 记唔记得几时用 How do you do 啊？几时用 How are you 啊 ？How do you do 问人哋嘅咧，就系唔识佢嘅陌生人嘅第一次见面嘅。如果系识咗啦、熟络咗之后咧，我哋就会用 How are you。OK， 应该大家都记得噶啦。最紧要记住尾音咧要提高声线。How do you do? Do 系 raise the voice 嘅。How are you?You raise the voice, okay? 第二个 ,where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? 你边度嚟噶？第三个 ,where were you born? Where were you born? Okay? 唔好用 where are you born, 唔正確嘅 tense。你边度住下你 ,where do you live? Where do you live? 或者你系咪单身噶？Are you single? Are you single? 尾音是拉高的。Okay? Single? Right, 得唔得？唔得唔紧要。依家就可以再详细去睇多次。Okay? 或者係自己同自己练习一下。Right? 其实呢啲呢好简单嘅问题呢可以帮助自己行咗第一步去同人哋交往先。Okay? 同人有 conversation 呢就一定要有问。同埋一定要答，咁好多时咧，我哋发觉啲 我嘅學生啊，同埋啲華人朋友咧，佢哋都唔識問問題啊，淨係俾人問，即係好似俾人打揸住嚟打咁樣。你一定要問問題咧，有一個好似個 two-way conversation，right？ 如果你唔問咧，咁對方一路因為唔想有個 dead air。對方會一路咁問你問題啦，咁你有陣可能你唔識聽，或者係聽錯咗，咁你答都有可能有少少問題添，越搞越多問題啊。OK， 唔緊要 ，right？ 好啦，咁如果係人哋問咗你呢啲問題啦，咁你應該點答呢 ？OK， 咁我有幾個呢啲又係。嘅中文嘅答案 ，OK， 等我睇下先。第一个嘅答案就好。第二个咧，我喺香港嚟噶。第三个，我系喺香港出世，我住喺依家暂定先啦 ，OK。威尔斯，我住喺威尔斯。OK， 最尾我系单身，或者我唔系单身。Right， 试下 pause 个 video 写落去，睇下识唔识得答翻呢啲问题咧 ？OK，right， 如果得嘅话咧，可以再继续。Right， 咁点答法啦？咁啊可以话有以下呢几个方式。OK，I'm fine，thank you。I'm fine，thank you。th 喺度个咬嚟 ，OK，thank you， 唔好 thank you 啊，唔好同 f 音。I'm from Hong Kong， I'm from Hong Kong， I was born in Hong Kong， I was born in Hong Kong， I live in Wales， I live in Wales， 唔好读 I live in Wales， 唔系 Wales 啊 ，OK， Wales， I live in Wales， no。I'm not， 我唔係單身嘅。No， I'm not。OK， 如果唔再可以重複，再聽多次。咁啊，依啲好簡單嘅問題都係最緊要咧。我哋個 pronunciation， 我哋嘅個音發音啦係準確。其實最重要就係依個原因。所有英文如果你發音唔準確嘅話咧，你將會遇到都相當之大嘅問題。不過唔緊要 ，practice makes perfect。OK， 好啦 ，We'll carry on。OK， 睇下呢啲问题先，中文版嘅，你有冇仔女啊？你做啲咩工作啊？你啊有啲咩兴趣咧？你中唔中意呢个城市啊？或者系你中意我哋嘅天气吗 ？All right， 五条问题。咁通常呢啲我哋常用嘅对话，倾闲偈嘅方式，试下呢几个嘅问题，转咗个英文版好冇 ？OK， 可以 pause 个 video， 得嘅话咧再继续。Right。睇下同呢几个问题嘅答案啱唔啱，相唔相似 ？Do you have any children? Do you have any children? 唔好 children 啊 ，OK? Children, drum, D-R. What do you do for a living? What do you do for a living? 你做边行噶 ？For a living, a phrase of a, OK?What do you do for a living? What's your hobby? What's your hobby? 你有啲咩兴趣啊 ？Do you like this city? Do you like this city? 好多时候咧，我哋啲学生咧会读咗读冇个 K 音啊 ，L-I-K-E， like 唔好 lie 啊 ，OK? Do you like this city? 俾人听到个 K 音 ，k 音 ，Do you like?This city, do you like our weather? Do you like our weather? 最紧要讲英文咧，我哋最重要就系讲 慢同埋清楚，唔需要一轮嘴按出嚟嘅。OK， 唔好谂住诶，求其拉过咗算数。一定要讲清楚，讲慢啲。OK。好啦，咁如果问咗嘅问题，咁你识唔识答啊？如果人哋问你呢啲问题嘅话，譬如佢哋想答咧，呢一啲嘅答案咧，我有中文版喎。我有一个仔，我有一个女，我是一个教师，我有兴趣啊，我喜欢，我喜欢的天气好舒服。Right? 好了，将这些转了它的英文版了没有？ Okay? 可以 pause 个 video， 自己写一写下去，得的话呢可以再继续。Right, 咁有可能点答呢？英文版就係、是、Oh, I have a son and a daughter. 我哋 daughter, I have a son and a daughter, 唔好 doctor。doctor 呢就是医生 ,daughter, 拉长少少音 ,daughter。I'm a school teacher, I'm a school teacher. 我係一个教师。I like 乜嘢乜嘢乜嘢 ,ok? 我鍾意乜嘢乜嘢乜嘢，我任你自己讲啦。I like this.City, I like this city. I like the weather. I like the weather. Very comfortable. Very comfortable. 记住 V 音，我哋个漏风嘅，唔好读 very comfortable 啊。OK， 唔好 very 啊，系 very. Right? OK， 可以 practice, practice and practice. 仲有啊 ，OK， 陆续有嚟喎。识唔识点问啊？你最中意系咩食物？转咗英文版，What is your favorite food？ 拉长嘅 food。如果你想答啊，我中意食牛扒。I like steak。I like。Steak， 你今日计划做啲咩啊？点问啊？英文 ？What are you going to do today？ What are you going to do today？ 记住唔好用 What will you do today 啊？我哋用错咗个 tense。OK， 应该一定要用 What are you going to do today？ OK， 识 tense 嘅话咧，可以。将来呢同大家探讨一下。OK? What are you going to do today? 好啦，如果我想答呢就话诶、我今日去会去购物决定咗㗎啦。点讲呢英文 ?I'm going to do some shopping today. I'm going to do some shopping today.今日会去见朋友。I'm going to meet a friend. OK， 我今日见朋友。I'm going to meet a friend。你而家做紧啲咩啊？点讲啊 ？What are you doing now? What are you doing now?唔好用 What will you do now？ OK， 唔好用 What is you do now？ 一定用 What are you doing now？ OK， 我想答，依家睇紧 YouTube channel 啊？点讲啊？依家睇紧 YouTube channel， 英文 ？I'm watching YouTube channel， 唔可以话 I watch YouTube channel 或者 I will watch YouTube channel。I am watching YouTube channel. Come on, 你做乜嘢啊？点讲啊？琴晚你做乜嘢？点讲啊 ？What did you do tonight? Oh, sorry. What did you do last night? What did you do last night? 琴晚同朋友食饭。 点讲啊？点答啊 ？I had dinner with my friend last night. I had dinner with my friend last night. 最紧要 I had 一个过去咗嘅 ，OK？ 我哋唔会用 ate， 唔会用食，真系食饭嘅 ，OK？ 我哋用 I had 一个通用嘅 verb。I had dinner with my friend last night. Friend 最重要有个 R 音卷嚟，唔好 friend 啊。All right， 好啦，有几条 bonus questions 喎，睇下大家去翻译咧，你可唔可以帮我一个忙啊？你可唔可以帮我一个忙啊？你可唔可以借$50俾我啊？你可唔可以借$50俾我啊 ？Right， 识唔识点样转咗句英文呢？嗱，好多时候咧，我哋唔识得去问啦，或者人哋问你嗰阵时咧就唔识得答。咁你应该点做咧？点样应对咧？你用正确嘅英文去问或者系答咧 ？OK。依家卖个关子 ，so the answer will be revealed next time， right？ 下一堂期条 ，OK？ Right， so this is the end of the lesson。So if you like， please like the video， subscribe and comment。Don't forget to ring the bell。OK， so we'll speak to you soon。Thank you for watching. Bye now.